Hello everybody, DZ for you today with another 7 Deadly Sins Grand Cross video. Today's topic, Elioni, a quick guide. Let's go! So, first of all, his passive, Charge Knights, increases HP attribute, so all green allies, attack related stats by 10%, that's actually nice. So his first skill is charge forward, a single target shatter damage, 180 single target damage, 270 single target damage and 450 single target damage. Shatter is actually nice because it ignores resistance, so yeah, it's okay. His second skill, emergency. Yeah, whatever. It's just a taunt and he reduces damage taken by 30% for one turn, for 45% for one turn and 75% for two turns. So it's actually nice because you can at the beginning of a battle taunt an enemy, all enemies, that they just can hit Elioni. And his ultimate is a single target nuke, cancels stances and does 1050 damage, so 1050%, that's actually huge. And yeah, I actually don't know where to use him. You can use him in the fourth slot for his passive. So if you're going like mono green team, he's actually nice against super bosses that are blue. And yeah, other than that, I actually don't know where to use him in the game. You can go with him in training caves and in the reverse stages. And other than that, I don't really know. You can play around with him, but yeah, other than that, how do you build him? Basically, HP defense for the taunt or attack defense for his both attacks. As you wish, but I would build him for HP defense because his CC will be higher than attack defense, and yeah, he's for the CC and the passive there, and for the taunt with HP defense he can just take more damage and more hits. And yeah, that's it, quick Elioni guide. Thanks for watching, see you in the next one, bye.